Two metallic hoops spin around a central axis. The logo of Revolution Studios. A computer screen with several fields for the user to fill in.
Okay. How do we start?